More of us are paying off our debts and saving during the economic downturn. Figures from the British Bankers Association show the number of people applying for credit has fallen by 2.2% over the last year. The number of people saving their cash has gone up 3.2% in that time. Meanwhile, mortgage lending has also risen by 4.7% since last year. 44,713 were approved for house purchase in November, which is similar to the number of those approved 2 years ago.